Body in a bed, girl, your body in a bed.
Body in a bed, girl, your body in a bed.
Body in a bed, girl, your body in a bed.
Body in a bed, girl, your body in a
bed. See the body ya walk with it. Lock it up in your hole, now take it out. Lock it up in your hole, now take it out. Ma, baby. You no concubine, you damn refine. You hold me no ghost and me sanctify. Me want hang out me dick on your panty line.
Body na bed, you body na bed. When you lift it up, me see the pretty buff body running at your bank hole. Stick it up, really that pussy and yeah, you want give me fi fuck. Body na bed, you body na bed.
You and I know, you and I know.
Yeah, how much me want breed? How much? Me
call you don't tell you no tell you no. Representing and celebrity profile, you know, in a slow style.
Maddie,
pure fun film.
I'm breathing, how much me want breathing? No patsy then, no hacks me when.
Girl,
need oxygen. Body crashing at your hole, happily accident.
Body now, bed, you body now, bed. Me in the karma, see the backy corner. She roll and cool, no me body warmer. Thank God me know the prison light, had the palmer. Body now, bed, you body now.
On our heads one time and run a song and Martel say, you have it, you know. So from there, I start trail it until I get you out of the house and my father throw me out. You see me? I'm out in the streets, I go and fight it and thing. Till one day, me at studio also and Berta called me and say, you in Canada have a rhythm. He want me hear the rhythm. While we did that another studio trying to process another rhythm. When me and Chimpy feel like we're put out. You know? Then me say if the rhythm bad, Berta say, yeah, the rhythm bad. So we decide for rush from the studio and listen to the rhythm. And me say, the youth, the producer, what he can do to help enhance the project. He said, no. He said, so me, I forgot to take up this in my hand. And he said, well, I guess we're going to hear it the same way anyway, we can never tell. Which the rhythm was that song called Bad Mind or Kill Them. Then they got to a certain situation at a studio in Moko with some youths and things, you know. And the youth bad mind me and things, so Chimpy tell me what he did say on the internet. And from there what Chimpy tell me and say he did say this and that. And we put together the song. So the song is called Bad Mind or Kill Them with a friendly family story. And it's not just any random bad man that kill them because you're bad man if your shoes are fancy. If you listen to the lines to the song, it's a life-related song. Understand? So from that song, it went number one on the hit list countdown. The unusual day on TV yard and play on the radio station. That was like my first playing song on Zip FM on IRE and second song playing on IRE FM, if I'm not mistaken. Yeah. And that was the first song we play more and give me a little a name, you know. After, okay. After that, then it was Sad Street. That's how people start to get more calibre, more.
Huh, JD, you know, say we in the fuckery, but we not in the suckery. Calibre,
yeah.
All of the girls want fuckery. Wall on rules and rent.
Well, them girls have the call of nature.
Well, first, I would have to say in human sake, I would say like my uncle, because he's a good visual artist and I always like following him. You know, my grandmother would say, yeah, you have to become, you know, better than my uncle, and you know, that's where the force came from. Because I'm visual art to musical art is art same way, you know. I'm in the art field. Yeah. And then coming from school one day, me I watch TV music with them time them have video sat there. Remember video sat there, yeah, them thing there. And it's like Elephant Man did have a video on the TV. Them said it too bad. And you know. And them time they me and Danny walk up the road and watch the video. I'm like, yo. Yeah, you know, I said, Danny, you know, say, I me that on the TV. I just this on my image this time, you know, that just suit me. He said, yeah, I said, yeah, man, look on it, it just suit my person. Then after that, leave on me, you know. I'm a DJ the first song for you, and I said, yeah, man, you have it. Because me, I used to DJ in school, but nobody really know more than my friend. Yeah, so. Calling
on me all for the Ranger Typhoon.
When me say girl, pedal for medal.
Till your boss in the Ranger Type Chrome.
When she wind up, place at the port.
When
she wind up, place at
the. Well, I gave myself the name. I get it from a rhythm called Escalate. And the goofy producer back then. Which Escalate to have the cars and just the young man from where the Escalate but. And to put the E double up on the starting and take off the E and put O and say Escalate up. Because we didn't want to make a difference from Escalate. And they go now, you know, a par with a different artist one at a time. And comes Footer, I come there telling me my name sound like a vehicle. And the vehicle not at again. So we need to do something about the name. It's something burn me, you know, because the name did a shot. You know? Anyway, we look back into him and say, you know, kind of have a point. And from one day, I mean, I say, Calido in a design of them, so I don't jump off the west and just work with Calido. We jump it off and have a start come, you know. And I don't know if Footer ever some wandering sign man or God said if he can tell me if he changed my name. But we just work with Calido and everybody start like it. And then it was spelled with C after me do a combination now with Bounty Killer and keep it through the hard way. Killer look at me in limelight and said, K, your name for start with. You know? And I say K. I say it might sound better for you. I say human K is more a powerful letter in the alphabet. I say, wow. Then we just change it. So that's why the song did the Bounty Killer Keep Rich Calier, they have the three K's. Yeah. You know?
SOS baby.
Back it up and me ya fuck ya. Right when she cock it up and it enough up. Cock it up and it a cut ya. Tight when she lock it up and it a tough up. Come come. Sit panic cocky, nothing but a good hole, make Johnny.
It takes sleepless nights, cause your pocket all the last dollar we have. You understand? Miserableness, fight, you name it, determination. And like, my life depends on it, which my life depends on it, because without a career or something successful in life, to me, you know what I mean. Somebody
would
say, no, don't say that, but it's true. You understand?
Your pussy fat, no bumbo clout. Cock a day wish for me, ya make you.
It's like snake could a rattle. And also, she vibrate could a tackle. Look, she wet, pussy wet.
Well, tell you the truth, the first time I hear myself on the radio, it's just a feeling, we just feel good. Never really that excited or you know? But I feel good and know, so okay, alright, me for a color cause more heavy radio man I play me. Yeah.
Make me feel, me want come inside of you. Me want come inside of you.
Inna your baggy work magic, so me ya figure your body work gadget. Girl, John Rock na bankrupt.
Yeah man, new song like Dirt I come from Khalid right now. Now is when me go start flood the market. You understand? But they target one more song and two more song, and then they start flood the market. It's because I need to make these people know. No, not because it's a Khalid they put out one song and focus, it's because that's where my pocket is. You see me? I'm shooting a video and buying CDs and you know, try to tip a thing to get it here, 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 and here. You understand what I mean? I say, but it music, it flow natural because I don't have money to pay anybody to play Khalid. I don't really have it. Just if I have it, I would pay it, but I don't have it. You understand? But that's it. It take me a lot.
Papa,
no. To be command the cap on the rock.
Not when me sit down pan kobi and quat.
Sit from the back pan the map.
Hot when me sit down pan kobi and quat.
Come go sit.
Most popular place in perform overseas are Jamaica. Local?
Mm.
Well, you know, I would say Sunfest. You know, Sunfest this year with Bounty Killer. Yeah, that's a good one. Big up in general, I mean. So Khalid come rehearse, we rehearse, and then the general give me cheese. That's great. General give me cheese. That's great. So that's memorable. Is it?
Fat Mary, can you go cool? Curve, flat belly, can you go cool?
So you know me we don't be dick. If me go fi dick, I a rock steady and no go roller.
Girl, me be leader.
Alright, what makes Kaleido different from this? Wordplay, flow with the melody. See me? Even though I don't want to describe all of my style, because KFC won't describe why their chicken sell it more than the others. Using me for a day to research and try to do the same thing, because you know, these copy paper and Jamaica. Yeah.
God blessing in your body like me one. Feed me script to your body one that.
God blessing in your body like that. God blessing in your body like that. God blessing in your body like me one. Feed me script to your body.
If Kaleido have to take a side to feud with another artist, as I only feud for the food, and, you know. I don't just feel for the mood, you know, but if you're fighting with my fellow brothers in the camp, that means you're likely to fight with Kaleido also. But if you're fighting with one of my brothers and I see him can handle it, I will leave it and let him handle it and candle it, you know. But if it's big, that Kaleido have to take it up in hand. Well, it may reach there, but due to who about to manage Kaleido, maybe I can't even do it yourself if you need that. You understand? Because his picture is bigger and he's showing me a different look on life. You understand?
No love, your love.
She struggles at the good life.
If I could see myself up there like Lil Wayne. I watch his videos so much, wonder if I could be up there like Lil Wayne and Michael Jackson, this kind of person, yeah. But I would be more than God if I can see myself where I'm gonna be at, but I can try to pinpoint where I want to be, like, as I said, like where Lil Wayne on the billboards and all these things. So yeah, you know, I could help friends and family and so on.
Yeah. Mother love is sacred. She do it for the babies. And when she do it for the babies, I can't listen, she's
sweet. My most memorable moment is when on my first flight, meeting Bounty Killer, and then my first flight to Birmingham. I was like, man, music make me a fly.
Just to get the meal, so let's get the wheel. Kind for me, Cornelia.
Look, her life, her trouble, her pain, her struggle, her kids not eating motivated.
Oh my God, my worst experience as an artist. I have so many worst experiences. Well, I can't get a million, but you know, one was. My brother work at TVJ, Smile Jamaica one time. You know? TVJ, and they was like lost in concert. And my brother said, yo, Beanie Man over there, you know? You see me? And he said, Beanie Man over there, and things. So I said, yeah. He said, yeah, man, you can come link him if you get a rhythm CD, because I always want a rhythm CD if you practice band. You know? I don't know what fool me and told me this. That I should go there to get a rhythm CD, but anyway, I go there and when I try to talk to Beanie Man before, you know, something come to me, like him say, my lad, move from your son of man, me see me about you. He said, that was one of my embarrassed moments at times, and you know, feel small, you know. Then, but tomorrow to see him come and tell me that he rate me now. And he been singing my song and I'm bad and everybody. I don't even take it personal again like one time, because I have to live down certain things, especially that, because I mean a big moment, and to him I'm just a little youth and if the street maybe looking something to eat. But and with, you know, with selectors in the night in the street one time with me and a selector, you know. TV program, I swear my video did accompany it and them show and them interview me and them show it. Just, you know, the only part of me have so much me can't even remember. You know?
Maggie bubble body double, giving squad the trouble. And the double body cuddle, digging grab the shovel. Pad the pussy for the novel, within tag the double. See no panty pussy and me not commit no baggy trouble. Gonna pick, not pitch up.
What advice me have for them is put all of your work in the craft. The craft will take things like draft. You understand? For example, you can't depend on a boy, you know? This is gonna do it. You see, once the material a chap, and you will now start push behind it with that determination. Yeah, you will have it. So the work and the determination. Yeah, that we get to the resume.
Yeah.
Got tapila the jackila, take spectacular. Tapila the battle, yeah. Dim your binocular, bachelor fi tackler, great snake rattle.
Yeah, one big up everybody now, El Calido, to be grounded. You understand? And to where I reach right now, even though to me I consider myself a young musician anywhere. Just a little tattoo. But there is a map. We have to go after that, you know? But big up to Jim Kelly, Shimpy, Walked on Fearless, Priest, you know, 4G Brassy, them, the Gromy, and the other. You know, big up to my brother TBJ that I be in the garden, you know, my only family like, yeah. And big up all my friends, yeah, man. Big up JD, Canon, big up Icon. Yeah, you know, all these, you know, these are personal one, me and Bounty Killer, my general, you know, Taffy said this name, and a special note, Bounty Killer, my general, he endorses his career, you understand? Yeah, and big up Crash Chris also, even though we may not work in much more, but have to big him up because of the class, you know, no bad blood, yeah, if we link me tomorrow, we will like, yeah, same way, and the end each other, and just life. Yeah, you know? Yeah, big up all of the people that will play a part into this. And I help pushing Demari, road assistant. Yeah, Pia Chubbland, I'm going to apply with every minute. Yeah, you know? Big up everybody. Tony Grum, big up yourself. Play them, Kaleido, them hard. Waffle team, Damien, Barge, you know? Teach and Sigiar, Mackerel. All these selectors who help fight with Kaleido. Big boy, Rooks, all of them get a selector, them. Gary Chunks, all of them. Is him a Flabba, Dava, DJ Mental, the streets, them, and the radio station, big up everybody, the ITV, from starting from ITV, you know? Yeah, big up everybody.
Cock up now,
as me come, me come to me senses.
First sight and a little night sensitive. First bite and a nipple like tentatives. I wanna fuck you, I know you wanna.
Your pum pum bring life. Your tight pum pum bring life. Your pum pum bring life.
Cock up now, no. Cock up now, no.
Your pum pum bring life. Your tight pum pum.